What's up, guys? If you're passionate like me about video editing and motion graphics and have been eyeing Adobe After Effects, you're in the right place. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to download Adobe After Effects for free for a limited time on both PC and Mac. Just imagine getting your hands on one of the industry's most powerful motion graphics and visual effects tools all for free. Whether you're a beginner, an enthusiast, or a professional, this free trial is a golden opportunity to explore the endless possibilities of After Effects. Let's not waste any more time. Let's dive in and unleash your creativity. Getting started with Adobe's free trial is a breeze. Simply click the link in the description below and you'll be taken directly to the Adobe Creative Cloud signup page. There are no hidden charges or hassles, just a straightforward process to get you started on your After Effects journey. Once you've signed up, the next step is to download the Creative Cloud app. This app is your gateway to all Adobe software, including After Effects. The installation is straightforward. Follow the prompts to install the app on your computer. After installation, log in using the email address you use for the trial, and you're almost set. Navigate to the app section within Creative Cloud, find After Effects, and click Install. In no time, you'll have After Effects ready to use on your PC or Mac. Opting for the business plan gives you a generous 14-day trial to explore all the features After Effects offers. This plan is tailored for professionals, providing additional tools and support that are perfect for serious creators. On the other hand, the individual plan offers a 7-day trial, which is great for personal use and gives you a taste of what After Effects can do. This trial period is a fantastic opportunity to get hands-on experience and determine if After Effects meets your editing and motion graphics needs before committing to a subscription. While Adobe software isn't free long term, the trial is worth it for its quality and capabilities. My team and I rely on Adobe products for all our editing projects on our YouTube channels. They are the best in the market. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to ComTechPedia for more awesome tech tips and tutorials. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you stay updated with our latest content. Thanks for watching and happy creating! This tutorial helps you on your journey into video editing and motion graphics. See you in the following video!